This is how we play broken chords properly with the right hand. The basic idea is the pick stroke that you choose should move you into the direction of the string you're playing next. So if I'm playing, I have down, up, down, up, 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 down, up, down, up, up, up. That should help you learn songs that require you to pick the individual notes from the chords. Hope that helps. Up for more.